This is not gonna be an easy one. Here we go. GT3 Sandbank. We are ready to go. Very bad start. Probably three positions will be lost here. Please don't try to get in front of me. Okay, we lost four positions so far, but I can accept that. Thanks for the brakes, that it worked. Thanks for ABS for slowing the car down in a timely manner, because I totally again missed that braking point. Okay, here we go. We are back to 11th. Back to 10th. We are in our starting position. Oops. Acceptable. Much faster than me. So I think I'm in my reality position. That was fine, I think. Eight. Two tenths. Better cook. And we lost it. I'm just not as fast as they are. But at least I did it at a similar time now, only 4 times slower. Currently looking like just a nice ride, Sepang with the GT3. Well, it's not gonna be that nice anymore. We are 4th place down. Okay, let's just make sure that I don't crash into anybody. I think I can be faster than these guys, but obviously I need to prove that. So let's try to take back my net position. That's gonna be the goal. I probably couldn't overtake 9, so reality is the 10th position currently for me. Somebody's in Bentley, I think. See the car. I can't overtake someone if I can't see him. If this is gonna be it. Still in 14th. What? Okay, doesn't matter. Oh shit! Okay, that's fine. Welcome, Seastrom, to the stream. We are racing. We are racing. That's what's up. It's not an easy race. Sepang with the GT3 is harder than it looks. And I had a little bit of slide, and now I'm trying to get back my positions, but I think my original position 10th place is a little bit far away. So that's probably not going to work out. But if I can take 12th, I'm gonna be happy. Oh, that's bad. God, that was bad. Oh, he overtook me. I mean, I got into the inside, so he should have been a little bit more careful, but probably he couldn't anticipate that I'm going to dive there, so... Okay, we took back 13th. Oops, that was my bad, sorry. Askez! Get you. Hopefully, you're much faster. Uh-oh. That's bad. One lap. Oh no, two more laps, sorry. This first place is going to take one more lap probably. Why did they disappear again and appear on the track again? Oh my god, this is bad. Is it my internet or is it their internet that they disappeared? That's it. This is how I want to take this corner every time. still have a chance. Get this position from Vasquez and Ramza. Vasquez made a mistake. More left. How was I this? Worried. Just overtake them. Bad. Vasquez, here we go. Vasquez. Here we go! Ramza! Ramza! Can I overtake you as well? Nope! But we got close. 13th! After a very bad corner. But we did it. That's most important thing, I think. This is a good race. Made only one big mistake. And small mistakes all over that. But the main thing that we finished. Even if I was like nearly a minute behind the leader. They were fast, so we can do about that. Yeah. Thank you, Zaystrom. Thank you. Let's continue.